just before Rudy could suck me down his gullet, I grabbed hold of that gross, pink, fleshy thing that dangles at the back of the throat. I hung onto that sucker, and I swung back, forth, and back, forth, and back, forth, and back, forth, and back, and forth, and back, and forth, until finally I let go, and I shot right out of his mouth. I may have lost an eye that day, but I got this.